nigga made a fake page. Say he know where my son at. He gonna be laying up in his grave like, I wish I wouldn't have done that. You hear me? Sagging hard, Nike suit. Gotta ask him where the gun at. Huh. Bitches right down to my armpit. Yeah.
We gon' see about all that. Yeah, all that. We about all that.
Yeah. Austin on the track.
Yeah. They shootin' with the tosses, throwin' tosses. We gon' see about all that. I heard you bout, yeah, you bout, niggas. We got all that.
they shining.
One
at a time.
It's J-Man.
Yeah.
Seen him at that J-Man party.
Talking about Hollywood?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
He gonna get out?
He good. He gonna get home. I know they get holding the grill on him, man. Some horrible shit.
Yeah. I seen
him say
he had a heinous suspected of heinous crime.
They said a riffle.
Yeah.
They tried to make it.
Yeah. They chopped the body up.
A riffle. Yeah. They burned him while he was alive.
Yeah.
All that shit.
Oh, I
he grew up.
I know he's good, man.
He gonna be wrong soon as they think. They wrote it up bad. You know what I'm saying?
They do that to make the child stick.
Pressure and entertainment, man. You the force of shame.
Man, talk to us, man. This sit here with Zoe Willa, man.
Goodness.
Yeah, what's been up with you, man? What you been on, man?
I've been putting in a lot of new. I feel like I could do better, but I've been putting in a lot of new work.
You got that fuck your mixtape out, man. Explain the title, man. What's behind the name of
it? Fuck your mixtape. That's been really an album.
It's an album.
That's been fuck your mixtape. That ain't even a mixtape. Fuck what everybody else got going on too. I really gave you an album. Right. For a mixtape. I might drop another and be like, this the mixtape. But it really was just on some new shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck what everybody else got going on.
Checking out some of the songs, man, they kinda like you got a lot of personal stuff in the music. Do it on purpose, or that's just something that just come out
of the rap? Like, you can say it's on purpose, you can say that. Like, I don't really go in the booth with a substance or nothing really. Like, a lot of my songs come from here. That's in my heart. You know what I'm saying? Like, it come out. So whatever I'm going through, however I'm feeling when I go in the booth, if we sit in the booth and we talk about something, I'm going to go straight in the booth. I start a verse, I don't know where I'm going with it. However it come out, it come out.
So the beat
kind of
influence what you
rapping
about, or?
Nah, I ain't necessarily say the beat. The beat just give me the vibe and the swag. What's in my heart, or how I feel, like don't make me feel no kind of way. Because I'm going to talk about it. You know what I'm saying? I'm but a frozen conversation, that's all rap is. I'm going to talk about it.
Almost like, so you write or you freestyle it or just off the top of?
I don't know if you call it freestyling. I let the beat play and just be writing it in my head, and I just go on the booth and lay it down. But I just thought about messing with the writing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But I put more substance in it. But when I sit down, like, I ain't got to rush it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
And take how many, you got features on there, man? You got.
Wow. Yeah, I see.
Yanni.
Rihanna might be on everything I do.
Yeah, I fuck with Rihanna too, man. Shout out to
you, you know, they my little brother.
Strength in numbers, man.
Yeah, strength in numbers. You know, they family. Yeah. They playing entertainment, they family.
Yeah, shit. I like that Migos song too. You know what I'm saying? I like that Migos.
Yeah, man. Everybody got a Migo though.
Yeah.
Whatever your hustle is, like, I'm about to start a Migo challenge, you know? Whatever your hustle, whatever motive, it could be a person. If they motivate you to get money, that's your Migo.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Whatever your hustle is, you do have, it's your Migo. Blank it on your Migo.
Right. Yeah. So, man, what's the production on
there,
man? Who you got
the
production on
there? Mouse all over my shit. Like, Mouse all over my shit. I still miss a got a track on that, be real. Yeah, I might got something from my time for ATL.
Yeah.
Yeah, he on the track on that too.
So he do a lot of beats for Rocco and Future and shit.
You know, Future started off, man.
Yeah.
You from down here though.
Yeah.
But you know, I got a track from him. The mouse all over. Like me and Miles got up, we about to sit down and do a little, you know, like how Thugger came out of London, something like that.
Yeah.
Just me and Miles did mixtape.
Yeah.
Just us and
okay.
Him.
Man, that's all the producers on there. That you got Miles.
And you know I got J-Man.
J-Man.
I always be on that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
J-Man, like, Mouse, like, different producers give me different, like, things. Like, Mouse, me and Mouse have fun. You know what I'm saying? Q-Red, I have fun with Q-Red. I have fun with Q-Red. But J-Man, like, when I do a track with J-Man, I go straight for J-Man. So I'm going to straight bring out the pain.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I meant with J-Man, for the pain. Because he's going to bring out something different.
What you trying to do? I see you like head towards the industry, man. Like one foot in, one foot out. You should go full steam with it, or
I ain't got no choice. I got my dog. He be home. My dog Hollywood. He behind the scenes, baby, and Slim.
Okay.
My baby, he's Slim.
Right.
Yeah.
That's him right there.
Yeah.
Man, shout out, man. Hollywood, man. Hey, he like me. I stay behind the camera, man.
Scene,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. The camera type.
Yeah, I'm
better. He been on me. And I needed the extra push. You know, that truth be told.
Shit. Like, answer the phone, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Shit. I needed the extra push, though. You know what I'm saying? I sleep on myself. A lot of people say it's being humble. I really be, you know, maybe it is being humble, but I always be feeling like when people tell me I'm doing something, I be feeling like I ain't doing enough about it.
That's a good way to be. What's up with the label, man? That's you and him,
yeah,
right there.
Just started a label, Fresh NT,
man. Shout that shit out, man. Who fucking with
Fresh
that?
Make diamonds, we was forced to shine.
Right.
Yeah.
Man, who are you? Just start off with just you and him.
Yeah, it started off with me and him, but we got the dudes we messing with. Free CC, yeah, Kito, got the dude Draco. Y'all gonna hear about him soon, they night. And, you know, I reached out to Sip Made Sharp, mess with him. Right now, I'm just trying to deal right now. So when I do mess with them,
spearheading the whole operation, man. So, I need an A&R, man, you know what I'm saying?
Holla at me, man. You need an A&R, man.
Man, what's up with your guys, man? Your
Dame,
Scotty, Main,
TDC,
man.
Man, you know, great family. Them other brothers, Main, TDC, you know, all family have a problem.
Right.
Not feeling, man. Yeah. Like, already said that I just listened. They still found. Scott, I ain't really got no camera.
On the front of the Jag, up in Lenox with a sack. I never look at a tag. Ran through five up in Gucci, a few racks up in Saks. I stretched the pack. I ain't worried about making that back. I got the balance with the belt to match. Like my designer mismatch. Ball man jeans, Louis shirt, and a Gucci hat. Beside your backpack for three stacks. of the Christian Louboutins up in Coke cost me a 4.5. So look. Something simple. I don't want to give y'all too many balls. Yeah. Oh yeah, and free young boy too. Free young boy. I don't know what's going on in the situation, but free young.
It's J-Man.
Free gay. Oh yeah. And I almost forget my girl. Pretty gang. Protection. Girl, pretty gang is pressure NT, man. We are applying and supplying pressure. But you know, they like a big part of my foundation and my growth too. They behind me. They behind me 100%. So speak to them and speak to everybody.
Say what's up, man. Tell the TV, man.
Man, talk about Draco Street, man.
serious something, man. Shout out to Tilda TV, man. They fucking move.
Free Hollywood, too. And people got my dog down bad.
Free Wood, man.
Yeah, man. Free that man. Y'all got my dog down bad. Right? Ain't writing up on some shit that happened.
Sway.
7, 8
years
ago.
10 years ago, damn.
Man, he didn't get convicted on, man. That's
that shit gonna be in the
shit.
Wind, man. But they do this shit every time.
I ain't gonna speak on that too much, but they start trying to target me.